फरीदाबाद सरस्वती नगर में माउंट अल्बर्ट पब्लिक स्कूल का इफ्तिताह अमल में आया। इस इफ्तिताह के मौके पर शहर हैदराबाद की नामी गिरामी शख्सियात मौजूद थे।
Forward to give the best of the best education at Mount Albert Public School. Hence, we are launching it today, that is 27th of January 2020, and we are going to go for further in all aspects. We are happy that we are going to introduce many things in the academics, which will be very much motivated to all the students. The main motive of us for the children, which also is our motto, that is learn, lead and achieve. We want the children to learn, lead themselves and achieve. We want them to get something what when they can they are able to face the outer world. They should be very confident enough when they are facing the outer world. Keeping the things in mind of nowadays whatever is going on, what a child should have, we want the children to be educated in such a manner that their discipline in the school as well as at home. We are going to train the children in such a manner that the children will be very happy to come to our school and enjoy over here. I'm really thankful to all the people who have been a part of this inauguration program and the launch of MAPS, that is Mount Albert Public School, and MAPS Kiddies College, that is going to be pre-KG, KG first year and KG second year, where we are going to go with the CBSE curriculum up to 7th standard. We are going to have a very good books related to moral science, all the activities, having the sports activities. We are going to have the karate for the children, which is going to have the children learn themselves for the being self-dependent. It's a co-ed school, so we want, and it's about only mixed community, we all the communities to learn well in our school. We are happy that we got a chance to serve the community in such a better way, and we are going to definitely look forward for having the best of the best for the children and even for the parents. Thank you so much.
खूबसूरत से एक पल का किस्सा बन जाता है, खूबसूरत से एक पल का किस्सा बन जाता है, जाने कब कौन जिंदगी का हिस्सा बन जाता है, जाने कब कौन जिंदगी का हिस्सा बन जाता है। कुछ खास लोग मिलते हैं जिंदगी में, कुछ खास लोग मिलते हैं जिंदगी में, जिनसे कभी ना बिछड़ने वाला रिश्ता बन जाता है। We deem it a privilege to introduce our esteemed chief guest. She refuses to pigeonhole herself into anything which may be even be remotely termed as permanent. She feels each day gives her experiences so diversified that sparrows are going to present bouquet and bash to the invited guest. मुझे मेरा खुदा इम्तिहान भी सख्त लेता है और हारने भी नहीं देता। People say behind every successful man there is a woman. Is it true? No, it is reverse in my case. Because कोई ना कोई फरिश्ता होता है। मेरे पास दो हैं। So the two angels in our life are Muhammad Nusrat Ali, sir, Muhammad Nusrat Ali, please come on the dais. Please come on the dais, sir. These two angels of our life. They have been a great guidance, inspiration, and motivation. I request our director, sir, to kindly felicitate them. This wouldn't have been possible because we know we had many disagreements, good agreements, good and the bad talk, but we are here all together. Thank you, Nusrat sir. हम तो उनको तन्वीर भाई बुलाते हैं, so I'll call him तन्वीर भाई बोला। तन्वीर भाई has been really great and of love from us. Thank you so much for being with us, supporting us. You have been a great inspiration, motivation to us. Thank you so much. You can see from his blessing how hard he works. He has been putting. Thank you so much. Yeah.
आप देखते रहिए वॉइस टुडे टीवी नेटवर्क, ताकि आप रहे हर खबर से बाखबर। जब तक के लिए दीजिए सबा ऑफरिंग को इजाजत। अल्लाह हाफिज। जय हिंद।